The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived, and a fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
The Scottish Warrior on the battlefield at the Showcase of the Immortals. Who could forget that incredible moment for Drew McIntyre when he won the WWE Championship from Brock Lesnar in the main event of WrestleMania 36. Something tells me the countdown to Claymore has already begun.
The Scottish Warrior prepared for battle. Gentlemen, the choir has never been louder than on the grandest stage of them all.
A man with no shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
Yeah, Michael, but Seth has also seen a share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth.
Anticipated championship match set to begin. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Avoiding contact.
However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Seth Rollins.
Prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing. you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
Yeah, Drew's doing well at not allowing Rollins out of arm's reach.
Looks like they're looking for it.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Now Rollins has the way he wants it. He didn't plan for this. Oh, lights out.
Oh, sharp knee.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish Psych.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Champ taking the worst out of the exchange.
McIntyre believes that he is indeed the best in the world. He wants to prove that, and he has an opportunity to do that here tonight.
Oh, undoubtedly, Seth Rollins happens to think the exact same thing. So whoever doesn't get the victory, you can bet there's going to be a serious sore spot. Overhead, belly to belly.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. He narrowly avoids the count.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
The ropes. Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Rollins escaping danger.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Look at this. Snap suplex. Get him into the corner.
Oh, man.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his up. Champ's got the pin to retain. And the champ only gets a count of one.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Oh, he's got him up.
And one inverted DDT.
The Kingslayer is dominating.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, Rollins at this stage getting visions of one.
From way up, double axe handle.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Rollins lining it up. Right to the back of the net. Now that is why they're the champ.
Shoulders down.
And he's still in the game.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And Rollins not handling this well. That was it, for all he knew. But it wasn't.
Look at that. End this emphatically. What a pedigree.
Rollins landing a huge.
Champ looking to end this.
Expecting a little much.